dumbbells, if you don't have dumbbells at home, any two like size, like weighted objects that you can move around. We're gonna start off with a full body stretch. We're gonna start standing. We're just gonna reach up. Feel the stretch in our shoulders. Safe in this storm. Wasn't quite as bad as it seemed, but definitely still some slick roads. I know my drive. Volumes all the way. Alright, arms behind our head. Try to reach down and push as far down on your back as you can. Side, top arm a little bit.
Turn in on Monday, something like that. He's on school vacation still.
But Friday, you know, so he's warm in his bed. Your toes. I like try to get my knuckles all the way to the floor. Down onto the floor. I'm gonna throw our right leg back to that right hip. Whenever needed, we have, again,
the format is similar, we switch around some of the exercises to keep it fresh.
I'm going to be trying to revamp the workouts. Typically Monday and Friday, they'll be typically the same. So we have four circuits, three workouts a piece, that we will be performing 20 times each. Out our back. And hold. So the setup for this is similar to the first stretch. Great stretch for hip mobility, something I struggle with myself.
Trying to work on.
Back to the feet. I'm going to jog in place. 30 seconds. first exercise,
split squats.
They use the weight or the dumbbells
as well. Obviously, double straight. And the hold of the dumbbell, have a split squat.
About another 10 seconds. Three, two, and one. All right, before we start, if you want to grab a drink of water,
any part of your body that still feels a bit tight, try to stretch.
All right, let's get it going. So, first, I'll demonstrate it from the side. Split stance, we're going to try to drive our knee from touching the ground, and we go up.
And we got
10% on this one. And 10. All right, our next exercise.
Some people not be using dumbbells. This is Spider-Man. With a hip lift, as well as an upward reach, overhead reach. So it's Spider-Man.
Get spread out like this, kind of like Spider-Man.
Shoot these webs. And we're going to lift our hips.
We're going to reach up. Reach for the ceiling. And we switch.
Then we want our feet about shoulder width apart. We start from midway down our shin, just below our kneecaps. Try to keep a straight back as we drive our hips up. We can do the dumbbell squats.
Got these for 10. So that is set one of circuit one.
Grab a drink of water, it'll take about 20 seconds. And we'll start again with our split squats.
And split stance, one dumbbell on either side. We squat to about an inch and 10%. Drop the dumbbells. We got lift the hip, reach for the ceiling, and keep your balance. Pick the dumbbells back up. RDLs for 10. Forward. Alright, 20 seconds. We have split squats. Ditch the dumbbells. We got our Spider-Man and the overhead reach. Alright, our last set of RDLs. And drive the hips. And 10. Alright, good job on circuit. Water. Give it about 30 seconds. Morning, buddy. If you're gonna come down, just put a shirt on, okay? We're going to start with bird dogs. We're going to start on all fours, knees and arms. Go. We got this for 30 seconds. bike is back. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, and 1. All right, our next exercise.
Back bridges. Let's start on our back. Our knees up.
And we just create a bridge with our back. We're gonna do this for 30 seconds as well. This is a good workout for your lower back. A lot of people
want the same core, six back abs, nice obliques.
But the lower back
is absolutely part of that core and probably the most important thing is your spine
and the rest of your vertebrae. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're gonna go right from this to crunches. For my crunches, I like to cross my legs,
get my feet up a little bit, and reach from my elbows to my knees. We got 30 seconds.
All right,10 more seconds. Three, two, and one. All right, good job. Grab a drink of water.
We've got about 20 seconds until we go back to exercise one or 32 in the second round.
What's up, buddy? How'd you sleep last night? So we're back down on the mat. Again, hands and knees about equal width apart.
So opposite arm, opposite leg.
30 seconds. Try not to kick my legs. Ten seconds. Three, two, and one. All right, next is back arches. Try and engage your core.
As you're moving
your hips upwards.
10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
All right, we'll go right into crunches for 30 seconds once again, and begin. Five more seconds. 3, 2, and 1. All right, 20 seconds. Grab
water.
Gosh, I'm shoveling to do today, buddy.
What?
What a guy, Grace. That is great news to wake up to. Neighbor across the road. It's nice to have good neighbors. Gotta pay it forward now. Alright. Back down on the mat for 30 seconds. Seconds, 3, 2, and 1. Alright. Right into back arches. Back bridges. Alright, we got 30 seconds. And begin. Three, two, and one. All right,
and for our last set of punches, let's finish off circuit two.
Three, two, and one. Thanks, buddy. What a guy. I'll have to start paying my little assistant. Bring me towels and halfway there, folks.
Get through this workout. Enjoy those Fridays. We get to the weekend.
I think it's supposed to be cold, but alright, so for our floor press, back's flat.
Our goal is to not have to arch our backs, bring our shoulders off the back. Our knees are bent. Our arms are at about a 45-degree angle. We want to try to keep
the same slot. Up and down. We got 10 of these. All right. We got 10 of these. Last exercise for
circuit three. I'm gonna get on my knees for this one. Just hit the ceiling. We got shoulder press. Okay, we want to try to keep the neutral spine.
Ready. That is set one of circuit three. Back down to the mat.
Our floor press.
Arms at the 45. Got 10 of these as well. And you can do these either standing or kneeling. Have our shoulder press. Good job.
Got one more out of circuit three. 20 to 30 seconds, that's one.
Looks cold out there, huh, buddy? Do you think you could go fill up the water for me? My man. Thanks, dude. All right.
Last set of reverse
flies. A few shoulder width apart.
Bend the spine.
Catch the scaps at the back. Thirty seconds to a minute, four or less.
Circuit four.
Thanks, buddy. Give me about another 10 seconds.
Three 21s.
Alrighty. So, our first exercise, our tricep kickbacks. Similar to reverse flies.
Unilaterally or bilaterally. I like to do unilaterally. over the weight, we're going to do 10%.
Next, we have lateral lunges. I'll say weight is optional for this exercise.
I like to use the way to start the counterbalance. We're going to start.
It's just a about shoulder width apart again.
Goal is to keep,
if you're using a dumbbell,
the dumbbell center line. As we lunge to our left. When you're lunging to your left, the dumbbell should be in your right hand.
We have
5 per side of this exercise.
4, 5, I'll switch hands. 1, 2. All right. Next we'll have both dumbbells
for 21. Start all the way down, go to halfway, 7. Start halfway.
All the way up for 7. Take about 20 seconds. All right, we got our tricep kickbacks again. Slight bend of the knee. Should really feel the tricep engage. Full extension. Switch sides. Next we have our lateral lunge.
Then if you're using the dumbbell, it should be the opposite arm, the side of your lunging, lunge to the left, dumbbell's in my right hand.
Try to keep it center line.
Lunge, and then that back here.
We got 21s. Starting from the bottom, going halfway.
7. Halfway all the way. And all the way up. Thank you.
10 seconds.
This last set.
Circuit four.
Get a nice cool down stretch. Get on for Friday.
Neutral spine. Switch. Lateral lunge. Hand should be, or dumbbell should be.
The opposite hand at the side of the lunging, on the left, dumbbells to the left hand.
Get into that back hip. Alright, for side. Let me switch hands. Alright.
Run it up. Our last set of 21s.
Halfway for 7. Halfway to all the way up.
Alright, last set, 7. 7 regular pulls.
You know, people making changes, adding exercises.
Great way to do so. Move the fitness
center. Offer
classes Monday through Friday. Love to see as many people down joining us. More than ever, building a community around fitness. Want to help the masses, so what we're trying to build here at MITRE is part of the crew. But enough about that. Let's get our cool down. Let's start standing straight up. Feel our toes and the mat, the floor, whatever you want to be standing on. And we're just going to kind of roll. Balls at our feet.
Get our toes in.
Screw up the floor. Easy.
Feel the grip. Your balance. Finish it off with us, buddy. Two more.
Alright, reach high.
Make circles.
And backwards.
Going forwards. Switch. Left.
Alright, I'm gonna pull our wrist back.
Anybody getting ready to type all day? Switch. Super. we'll go a split reach, down to the ground, straight down, to the side, back to the middle, reach to the other side. Reach through the back. All right, and we'll get to the mat. And do our little, these butterflies. On our backs, one leg to your chest, other leg straight out, hold that for about 10 seconds, less, switch, and just lay flat. Just out your legs, your ankles, your shoulders, your forearms, your elbows, your fingers, your core, and just feel it all kind of pulling apart. Remember to breathe. And we're up. All right, again, thank you for joining me.
Strength mobility on Friday morning. You're not gonna get through another week. Stay warm, stay safe, on the roads, and I will see you Monday. Have a good weekend, everybody.